I guess a stripper got fired for telling someone who to vote for. Yeah, supposedly poll workers can't do that.
Did you hear about the kid who started a business at school tying shoes for kids? Yeah, it was a not-for-profit.